All right, thanks so much, Catherine. New this morning, a wild high-speed chase captured on our Transtar cameras. Take a look. The man running from police took down the Gulf Freeway heading south. We don't know why police were trying to pull him over, but he did eventually stop and give up peacefully. Luckily, his dangerous moves on the freeway didn't hurt any innocent drivers.